Welcome, waifu worshippers, to the next episode of Rakun-chan. I made a little mistake. I prepared another stream, and apparently I didn't do my settings well enough. So that's why there's this new stream. Let's add edits that I wanted to, so that every description is all right. Kids, and this should be it. All right, this seems all right. All right. So, how was Hello, Kirill Yazvenko. How was your day so far? What's up? Rakun-chan has been colored with some great difficulty at the end last time. But we managed to do it. There's some fixes that need to be done. But most of it seems to be alright. So now we are going to shade her. So if you like shady raccoons, leave a like, subscribe, share my streams, so that I may make more waifus like her. It's only fair. Do it before Shiru busts your balls, crushes them like toothpaste. Here you go. Right now I'm deadly tired. Well, hope you don't die then. And hello, Cabroni. Okay. Let's check some of the fixes and do. So there is that issue with to make it look seamless as possible. I started a bit later again, as usual, but I think I am getting in the habit. At least I'm starting before 12 o'clock now. Now I just need to be able to start at 11, but I had to prepare my stream still, because I neglected to do it correctly, as you saw just now. But also, I was fixing some settings on my Windows instance so that I can have more actually, did I remember to do that? Wonder. Aha, I think I neglected to do that. Does it matter? I think it actually... Let's look at the sketch. So in the sketch, I did this. So maybe I should do that again so that it follows the butt. Has a bit of an indentation. I think I need to do that. Because this is fine for the normal version, but this needs... So how shall I do that? Here? Just have to use an erase layer. Remove it. Better? That's how it was. There's a thing. Need to make the lines thinner. And let's hide this, and now we need to mask this away. Okay, that's better, right? Let's make this a bit less dark. Should I make her face mask darker? Maybe. Yeah. Not as dark as her hair, because that will be weird, right? Yeah. But still a bit darker than that. Maybe a bit darker still? No, that's too dark. Because you need to be able to see. Okay. So, what kind of skin color should she get? I had that. I could give her more of a brown shade. Maybe. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Nah, it needs to be... It needs to contrast with her skin. Okay. Hello, the Toxic Squad. Do it kind of tan? Not sure. Where is my... Maybe I will... put this on a different layer so that it's a bit easier to work with. You say tan skin as well? I think. Sure, her skin doesn't really come out well, I feel, because she's already so dark. white skin would make it hard to sneak around at night. That's true. But this is the human version, not that one. Again. She could be wearing blackface. By the way, she would wear dark clothes, of course, so she doesn't need a tan. I don't think she would be stealing in this type of clothing. Alright, that starts. So, from where does the light come? From the right? Probably best, right? there's a small problem here. So. Hello, Gunbeard Samurai. How are you doing?
Thank you.
Hello, Blind Strike. Hey, are you Yankee Doodle Raccoon Gucci Sniffer? How's it going? I'm doing fine. Where's my... Okay. There we go. And override thrush. Right. Disappeared again. Okay, so somehow I can't select my brush. Let's configure, maybe add. Let's maybe save it as a new version. Save new brush presets. Okay, now it works. Thank you. Hello, Sock. Does she have a name already, like Nikki Raccoon? No, she doesn't have a full name yet. For now, the running name is Nusumi. But I'm not sure yet. I'm open for suggestions. The correct color that I want yet. It's getting better, but maybe I need to just continue working on it a bit more. Doesn't this need to be darker? Yes. Made an oopsie? I don't know. Did I? I wonder if I should separate these two. Let's leave it. The flexible criminal in sheets. Primal. Criminal. Hello. What did you just do to your lines to get them all colored so nicely? Change the blending mode? No, I just filled the color. That was a question by Demoria on Picarto, but I missed it, sad to say. Have to do shit IRL, leave the stream running later. Well, thank you. And goodbye.
Thank you.
Okay, it's finally coming a bit together with what I want it to be. Not sure about this. I might still go with the full one. What do you think? Full or like this? Not sure if I can even do... it's probably not necessary for it to have a background. Nusso Nusumi, like a lie. Nusso. Like this? What, like this? Make the lines a bit softer. Right? Like that.
Thank you.
So you prefer the full one, Brony? What about you, Blind Strike? I'm not sure yet. Kinda like this because it's simple, but I use it constantly. Okay, it's now. Okay, let's. Thank you. Okay, I think one more stream, maybe two more streams, and it should be good. Not counting the not safe for work version. But it's looking pretty good already. I think I'm going to stop it here. Stop a bit sooner and maybe do another art stream in the afternoon or evening, but tonight is going to be tomorrow is Warcraft, so tonight is I think Halo is done, right? So Deus Ex maybe. And Cabroni can go to bed now. Thanks. Time for a 5-minute not safe for work stream where you draw one curved line. It's a bit more work than that. It's of course need some more details there, and maybe add, I don't know, can do a bikini, maybe microkini pasties. Some fun stuff can be done. Maybe a different expression. Don't have to though. Maybe I should keep the variants for... Yeah, I probably shouldn't do that many variants for this one. Maybe just the easy ones. But it does look better than I would have expected it to look. What is better? Pink? Yellow? Darker yellow. I like this one. Yeah, I forgot two circles. Oh. I've been in bed the whole time. Yeah, but not asleep. I think I might do the yellow. Oh. Contrasts well with her hair, with the blue. There is definitely some work still to be done. The hair, the tail, the ball and chain, ears. But I'm finally... In the beginning, there was a bit of a slowdown because I wanted to get the skin color right. I think this is going to be it, though. I do have to, however, make sure. These colors are same-ish. Are they? Also have to See, sometimes when a color doesn't seem as light as the other, they're actually the same, but you need to darken the thing next to it to make it appear the same. The shadows aren't. Adequate. Okay, definitely. And I need to add some highlights as well. Yep. What about Roku Gojitao? Roku? Ah, lol. Okay. 650. Tell me again on Roku. Roku Gojitao. Gojitao, though. Gojitsu. Ah, it's a bit small. I am looking like 1 meter at small letters. Is it 1 meter? Okay. Unlikely, but it's an interesting idea. But the thing is, I still use 1350, not 650. I don't know, 13 has more of an aesthetic to it, 13 with 50. Also, I designed that logo that's on Shin-chan's hand. And, with the 6, that wouldn't look as good, I think. Anyway, thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, share my streams, because then you get to see more cute raccoon girls. With very strong legs. Another stream might be happening today, but we're not sure yet. I'm not sure yet. Keep an eye out on Twitter if you want to be notified. Rosalim @Rosalim. And see you later. Bye.